Yeah.
She has some terrible.
They're gonna hate me.
So new year.
So like, video hit a million. I told them if the video hit a million, y'all have a sit down and shit.
What's good, YouTube?
Oh, shit. Where the fuck, bro? So, 3, 2, 1.
What's good, YouTube?
It's A7 back with another video. Today, I'm here with
Macy Renee.
Money man, Marcus.
And today, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all seen the last video. The video hit a million and shit. You know what I'm saying? The video hit a million and shit. What video am I talking about?
The first.
What video though? Shit.
The first blind date with Macy and Kaylin.
Like,
it was the first blind date with me and Kaylin.
Who was Kaylin to you though? And shit.
Who was he to you?
Who was he to you now? He was my boyfriend.
Yeah.
And now he's just gang.
He's just a little nigga.
Why are y'all being messy?
No, I'm not being messy. I just want to know if he's a little nigga or not. Like, cause like you told me he was a little nigga. You told me he was a little ass boy. Like,
I did not say that.
Oh God.
Oh God, I didn't say that.
All right, bro. This is exactly what you said. I don't got time for this little ass boy.
I did not say. Oh God, I.
Macy, you know you said some shit on that.
I did not say that.
So you haven't said something along those lines?
No.
You never said he's a little ass boy.
No, I have not said that.
Alright,
y'all trying to make drama.
I'm not trying to make no drama. Real nigga shit. So like, I know you seen the video. He said like he miss you and shit. Like he miss y'all and shit. Like what's
did,
yo?
Did he?
I don't remember that shit. I dropped like 7 videos since then, so like I really don't remember.
I mean, the title said he did, so I mean he only could.
So like, what do you feel about like if you had to write essay about Kaylin? No, but if you had to, what would be the start? What would be the middle? What would be the end? Like, what would you say about him?
Like a little story of y'all, a little thingamajig.
I don't like bringing up past situations, especially if they're negative. That's not something. That
yeah,
I like.
Negative situation.
I'm not saying that. I feel like.
Just said he was
no, I'm not saying he's a negative. I just said the whole like. The how it's thought of is negative, and I don't like. I do not like negativity in my life.
So it's a negative situation.
No, it's a.
You're literally contradicting yourself.
So you don't miss him.
No.
You don't miss nothing about him.
No.
So there would never be like a K and M channel, like you know what I mean, like
y'all. There would never be a reunion.
There'd never be like a reunion.
Is it like bad blood?
No, it's not bad blood. We cleared all this shit out because I hate having bad blood, especially coming into 2021. I mean, 2022,
new
yeah.
New year, new me face out. Yeah.
No, not even new year, new me. Nah. New year, same me, different habits.
Different habits, you see. So, like...
Habits make a person, so new year, new you.
So, like, video hit a million. I told him if the video hit a million, y'all have a sit down and shit. Like, y'all ain't gotta get back together, but yeah, like, it's just, it's just talk, like, cause I don't want y'all niggas to be on bad terms.
We don't have, we're not on bad terms.
I know, but like, I feel like it'd just be best if y'all, like, and, like, Mark, if y'all got back
in
front of the
camera. Me and Marcus can host it.
Yeah, like, down, it's like old times type shit. Like,
we can host a sit down.
We can just, even like, go back in my car.
Yeah, like other videos. This is the shit, like.
Yeah, man, like, get everything done, and then at the end of the day, I can just go back to y'all separate ways. Easy.
Yeah, like, I feel like y'all just gotta, cause I don't even know. Like, I know that you cheated and shit, but like.
But this is not this video. This is not near it.
Like,
there.
Why, like.
We're not talking about
this. I just wanna know why couldn't, like, did y'all ever try to get back together, or after y'all broke up, it was just, like, over with and shit?
I literally don't even wanna talk about it.
You gotta talk about it. All right,
cool. Nah, I think they try to get back together.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Is there anything that you will want to talk about? Or do we have to keep, like, asking questions? Is there something, like, you need to get off your
chest? Like, what do you want to tell your Macy supporters, like?
Your Macy
supporters. How are you? How is Macy doing? Because everybody always asks, like, how's Kay and Macy? Where's Kay and Macy? How is Macy doing, though? Like,
yeah.
Like, how is 16-year-old...
15.
How is 15-year-old Macy doing right now?
Chilling.
That bullshit ass answer. We need some details.
Okay. I'm doing okay. I'm
like, what is your relationship status right now? Like, how, like, this shit, like,
have you moved on since?
Yeah, like, have you, like, are you pushing feet? Are you, like,
or like, I ain't trying to settle down.
Are you, like, are you pushing? Are you pushing, like, heart? Is you pushing
pee?
Like,
pushing pee, or you pushing sim?
Like, push yourself, it's just like,
you don't even gotta go into detail. Just give us that much.
You leave it,
bro. Cause no, on a serious,
you
do
not
serious,
have to go into any details.
I'm not pushing pee. No, that's not me. I can't. Pee. Actually, I just feel like having hoes is so overrated now. Like, first of all, yo, at
what? Having hoes is so dead.
No, the only reason it's dead is because it's just like you're entertaining all these people, but like, for me, shut up, because you know you're fucking lying, so shut up. Okay, I feel like having hoes is so overrated because like you have to entertain all these people, and then like, say they do catch feelings, like you just, I mean, I don't know about y'all, but I be feeling bad.
Bullshit, fuck
up. But I don't. Like, that's why I can't have no hoes no more.
I can't have no hoes for the simple fact
because he be getting caught up.
That Macy snitches on
me. I don't snitch. Bro, once we turn this camera off, I'm gonna tell you some real ass shit.
Nah, that was definitely on you though. That's definitely on you.
That was me. I'll take that. But I did not know you was next to her.
Tell me right now.
But you always, when you call one of us, you always need to make sure you ask who we're around before you say anything.
Nah, like, I was expecting you to be like a good sister. I was gonna introduce you to someone.
Why did you? I don't know. You called me. I don't know why you called. No, I did. I didn't know where you was, Isaiah.
Bro, so why would you say, Isaiah, I'm with your girlfriend. She said it loud as fuck. Like,
I didn't mean to be loud. Really? You hear me right now? I'm really loud.
Bro, she's lying. You knew I was lit, bro. You knew I was lit.
No, I didn't.
That's a sticky situation.
That's like if I was there, bro. I got you, bro. Karma got your ass. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Karma already got me.
Karma got me. I ain't gonna lie. All my hoes left me and shit. Not even my hoes. My Ariana broke up with me because I watched Nadia Twerk on live. That's bullshit.
Black History Month.
It was for black
it's history. Bigger than black and white.
It's bigger than like.
Hey, real spill though. Why are they making us go to school in Black History Month? I know damn well they didn't want us going to school back then. So why are they making us go to school now?
No bullshit though. Shit. But yeah, that's all I had to say. So Macy, no sit down. Say it yourself. There will be no sit down with Kaylin.
Shit.
Say it.
Y'all.
She has some terrible.
They're gonna hate me.
How?
Cause everybody, bro, y'all, I swear to God, every time I be going live, all y'all talk about is Kaylin. I could go live right now, like, yes, right at this minute.
Macy's still her own self.
And exactly, thank you. I was a person before him, and I'm a person after him. I was a person with him too.
Fuck that nigga. Say it.
Who, Kaylin?
Yeah.
Fuck that nigga.
That's supposed to be our homeboy.
That's forever my homeboy.
Fuck that nigga.
Like, Zay my homie too. Fuck that nigga, like.
Bro, what?
Too far. That's what he is.
Say sorry, nigga.
The fuck?
Guys.
But say it.
Say what?
Finish what she was gonna say.
Like. Oh, yeah. Y'all, what was I saying?
Goddamn bird brain.
Sit down. No, sit down.
No, sit down.
Say it.
Bro. Say what your chest.
Only because, I don't know. I just feel like it's going.
Here for a minute.
That's like a day or two.
Nigga, we ain't been to school in 2 days.
Bro, no way you're finna drink. Isaiah, don't drink that. Stop.
Bro, it's refrigerated. Nigga, it's cold in the
car. That shit's not totally refrigerated.
Because it's been fucking 5 degrees here.
It's refrigerated.
Now, that motherfucker is cold as fuck. That bitch probably still is fresh.
No, it's not. Oh, God, it's not.
Nah, I bet it's still carbonated.
Nigga, it's still carbonated. On me, it is.
You be drinking day old Sprite.
Nigga, on me, it's carbonated.
Hey, not gonna lie, bro. If my shit's still in my room after a day or two, I'm gonna give it a nice little sip or two.
But finish sentence, bro. What? Why you looking at me like that?
Nah, she was looking at me like that. Cause I said,
okay, no sit down.
Nah, there like, say be. It. Say this full sentence.
There will be a sit down.
There will not be a sit down.
Like, can you say it with your chest, though? Like, you sound like.
There will not be one, only because I
respect her new
Isaiah.
Baby, she finna. She wanna come and just. I don't wanna fudge. Yeah, all of these niggas are hating on me, but it's been one of.